When a friend is trouble, of course one needs to help.
Please keep speaking.
He got first place in the exam.
他考试得了第一名。
From now on, I will speak English.
从现在起，我讲英语。
I don't like tea.
The
teacher teaches English to us.
老师教我们英文。
The train has arrived at the station.
车到站了。
我想去看电影。
I want to go see a movie.
我想去看电影。
Does your friend like tea? Not that much. Do you like tea?
哎，你朋友喜欢茶吗？ B 不太喜欢。你喜欢茶吗？
I know him.
This is a mistake.
这是一个错误。
谢谢你帮了我，没什么。谢谢你帮了我，没什么。Thank
you for helping me. It's nothing.
谢谢你帮了我，没什么。Do
you like tea?
Let me introduce my good friend.
Do you still need tea?
What time does she go to work?
她几点上班?
Police
警察对他们说：住手。
The policeman said to them, stop.
警察对他们说：住手。
I'll also introduce myself.
Would you like some more tea? Polite.
You 想再来点茶吗？
Each of you say one sentence.
Each 人说一句。
I'm very busy this week.
This week 我很忙。
I worked continuously this week.
这周我一直在工作。
Can you give me some more tea?
You 能再给我点茶吗？